With a streak of being the most popular dog for 30 years straight, you might be wondering if the Labrador Retriever is the right fit for you. Keep watching to find out the Labrador pros and cons. The pros. Number 1, they are incredibly friendly dogs. It's generally in the nature of a Labrador to be very sweet and always happy. Their gentle nature and ability to connect on an emotional level makes it so easy for anyone to fall in love with them. Labradors usually get along with everybody, both people and other dogs. 2. They are perfect family dogs. Do you have kids? If so, a Labrador is the perfect dog to tolerate your little one tugging on its tail or pulling its fur and ears. Their stable temperament makes them spectacular family dogs. They adapt well in families of all sizes, as long as there is plenty of space at home, and get along well with people of all ages. 3. Their intelligence. What do you get when you pair high intelligence and an eagerness to learn? A highly trainable pup. These dogs are people pleasers and are very receptive to training because they know it makes you happy. They also see it as a game and enjoy learning new tricks. Training is a great way to mentally stimulate your Labrador, which is important for their overall health and happiness. 4. They are excellent support or guide dogs. Because of their friendly temperament, love for people, and exceptional skill to seek and detect, they are great companions for the visually impaired. They also make wonderful emotional support animals for the elderly, people recovering in the hospital, and people who battle with anxiety and depression. 5. Their short, easy care coat. Lab's double coat has an undercoat that traps heat and keeps out water, as it allows the dog's natural oils to repel water, making the coat virtually waterproof. So, you won't have to worry about a soaking wet dog running around your house each time they get a shower, or getting the seats on your car wet on your way home from a day of fun at the beach. All of that sounds great, right? Well, with the good comes the bad. Here are the cons of Labrador Retrievers. Number 1. They may not outgrow that puppy energy for a while. We all know puppies love to chew on things, and it isn't until they outgrow the puppy stage that we get relief from it. With Labs, they won't outgrow this tendency until around 4 years old. It is essential to have plenty of toys around them to hopefully take their attention away from chewing up your furniture. 2. They shed a lot. During the winter season, Labs grow a thicker coat, which begins to shed once springtime rolls around. It's important to brush their hair regularly to help with the shedding, but finding Labrador hair all over your house, clothes, and furniture will be inevitable. 3. They don't make great guard dogs. Labradors love meeting new people and can easily become best friends with anyone who crosses their path. If you're looking for a dog to protect your home and scare off any unwanted company, a Lab would not be the best dog to get. 4. They need a lot of exercise. If you're not much of an active person, a Lab might not be the right choice for you. It is crucial to give them constant stimulation and tons of exercise. As a bare minimum, Labs need to be taken out on walks at least 2 times per day, not to mention all the attention and stimulation they'll need. If left unexercised and understimulated, they'll get that energy out somehow, which usually means tearing up the house. 5. They require a good amount of space. A Lab will thrive in a moderate-sized home with a yard. If you live in a smaller apartment with no access to a yard, a Lab probably wouldn't be the ideal dog for you. Keeping a Labrador cooped up in an apartment all day without any access to some outdoor time is a recipe for disaster, both for your home, but more importantly, your Lab's happiness. 6. Hip and joint problems. This issue can happen in other breeds as well, but is especially known to be an issue for Labradors. They're also prone to obesity. In fact, it's reported that Labradors have a gene variant that makes them constantly feel hungry, so they never know when they've eaten enough because they practically never feel full. But as long as you control the amount of food they eat and give them plenty of exercise, they should remain at a healthy weight. Do you have additional Labrador pros and cons not mentioned in the list? If you do, please leave a comment below. I would love to hear about your lab story. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to click the like button and subscribe to my channel to catch the next video of your favourite dog breeds. Thanks for watching!